What's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's Minnie on Sparkles with the Blue Girl Eats video today. So good morning. Today is day 3 of Minnie's graduation prep today I have a few things going on today. One, I have an accepted Zoom call from Bucks today from my college that I got that I applied to. So that's happening today at 3. Two, if you guys follow me on Instagram, which if you don't, the name of my Instagram name will be down in the description below. But if you guys follow me on Instagram, you may have saw on my Instagram story that I am hosting a live stream at 12. And it's going to be like an early graduation celebration live stream where you guys can say hi, wish me happy graduation, wish me luck on college, and stuff like that. And then three, today I'm going to try to see if I can talk to my mom about going out to the grocery store to go start getting some food for the party, such as the stuff for the nacho bar, the stuff for the s'mores bar, and the cookie bar. So that's going to be great. I'm going to try to see if I can get in contact with one of my old teachers that I used to have in the 8th grade. So we're going to see how that goes. We don't know if he's going to answer or not, so we'll see how it turns out. I'm gonna get dressed at 10:30, head downstairs and have breakfast, say hi to my mom, and then start the day with whatever comes first. It's obviously probably gonna be the live stream first, but I'll try to see if I can talk to my mom about, you know, going out to the grocery store. So, see you later.
Hey guys, I forgot to vlog earlier because, I don't know, a lot just happened. So, but I just got done my Zoom call with my art teacher about my cap design. Oh my god, did I already drool on my
dumbass bitch!
Oh my god, I didn't even see that. I need to wash that off because that's not gonna happen. Not today, Jose. Anyway, I have my Bucks call in within an hour, so I'm gonna just chill out and find something to eat because I'm hungry. And I'm gonna text mom and see if she can. I'm gonna actually go upstairs and see if she's, like, if she's sleeping. I wanna make sure I get down the questions I wanna ask for this call. So, hold on 1 second. All right, so I got my snack, I got my coffee, and my 2 apple cinnamon bars. I'm gonna go upstairs real quick and I'm gonna ask mom. So I got my snack, I got my coffee, and my 2 apple cinnamon bars. I'm gonna go upstairs real quick and I'm gonna ask my mom. I'm gonna ask her about the questions for Bucks. I'm gonna write them down. So, hey guys. So I forgot to film because I'm a dumb bitch. That's just me for you. So, that is all I have for you guys for this 3rd day of mini graduation prep. Tomorrow's vlog. My sister is coming. So that's happening. I have 3 Zoom calls tomorrow. I have 1 with my band. It's our last full ensemble. I have 1 with my math teacher and I have 1 with my English teacher. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be fun and fresh. But with that being said, tomorrow we are going to the grocery store to go get food for the party. And I'm gonna show you guys my cap design finally because my cap came in, which means I got to finally decorate it. So with that being said, I will see you guys tomorrow for day 4 of my graduation prep. Peace.